you are stopping briefly in the Netherlands en route to another destination, or staying for up to 3 months, depending on your nationality, you may need to get a short stay visa. There are 2 types of short stay visa. The A visa is for transit only and is needed by passengers of certain nationalities who are making a stopover in a Dutch airport en route to another country outside of the Schengen area. The C visa, sometimes called a tourist visa, allows you to stay in the Netherlands for up to 3 months within a 6-month period. If you are a citizen from any of these countries, you will need a visa to enter Netherlands. If you are coming to the Netherlands for less than 90 days and your country does not have a non-visa agreement with the Netherlands, then you will have to apply for a short stay visa before you travel. You can apply for a short stay visa in person at the Dutch embassy or consulate in your country of residence. If you enjoyed this video, click the subscribe button for more.